you know, the Navy had reactors.
Yes.
And so the Air Force had to have reactors.